3,100. Mona.
2,000.
2,000. All right, good luck, everybody. Actual retail price, $3,956. Beatrice, come on up. Where are you from?
I'm from Tijuana, Mexico, but I live in San Diego.
Oh, live in San Diego. Hey, welcome to the show. We got something really great for you today. Go ahead, George.
Well, we got some great prizes back there, Beatrice. It's a new laptop, a hair dryer, and a coffee brewer. First, this special edition 15.6-inch laptop is equipped with a premium audio system and 8 gigs of RAM, one printer, and a laptop sleeve included. And second, the ceramic technology on this hairdryer preserves moisture for incredible luster and shine. And third, make 10 cups of joe in just 6 minutes with this state-of-the-art brewer, which comes with a convenient automatic shut-off feature, one glass carafe, and tabletop grinder included from Techniform Mocha Master. But you know what? This is big money week, so let's keep it big, Beatrice, with a brand new car! Mazda 3 ISV. This four sedan features a 2-liter engine, 6-speed manual transmission, push button start plus paint and fabric protection and cargo tray. It's the Mazda 3.
Mazda 3. Interesting. This game is called Line 'em Up. And of course, if you win the car, $5,000 extra is a bonus because it's big money week. All you have to do is line up these numbers correctly to give us the price of the car. So you grab this handle, and the laptop computer is $867. You're going to pull the handle to get an 8, 6, or 7 in there. Pull this handle to get a 5 or 4, $54, the price of the hairdryer. And then the coffee maker is $528, so you're going to pull this handle to get a 5, 2, or 8, whatever number you need down there. And if you line the numbers up correctly, you'll have the price of the car, and that is all yours, plus $5,000. You ready? Go get it. Here we go. Mazda 3 ISV 4-door. Four, and then finally, 5, 2, or 8. Two. Okay, ready, Beatrice? $18,429. Is she right?
$5,000 bonus on the bonus, man. You don't want to miss it.